Hi, my name is Sayed Ahmed, a Senior Solutions Architect at AWS. In this video, I'll show you how to configure Active Directory Users and Groups Sync in AWS Single Sign-On. As a new customer using AWS Single Sign-On, you have the option to select a SCIM-supported external identity provider, an on-premises Active Directory, or managed AD as your identity source. You can also use AWS SSO's Identity Store as your identity source. If you choose to use on-premises Active Directory or Managed AD, you will be able to use Configurable Synchronization for AD, which is a synchronization mechanism that AWS SSO provides to AD customers for provisioning identities from AD into AWS SSO. These identities can then be used for assigning access to AWS accounts or applications. With Configurable Synchronization for AD, you can synchronize users and groups consistent with your data sovereignty requirements. You can add or remove users and groups to change the scope of the sync at any time, assign synchronized users and groups with access to AWS accounts, and control the synchronization process by pausing and resuming the sync as needed. In this demo, I'll show you how to provision and manage AD identities in AWS SSO. Here we are in the AWS Single Sign-On dashboard. To begin this demo, I need to change my identity source from AWS SSO to Active Directory. Note that I will be leveraging an AWS Managed Microsoft AD as my directory. However, the steps you'll see apply to both the self-managed AD as well as the managed AD. So to make the change, I'll click on Settings on the left, and then click on the Actions button, and then Change Identity Source on the right here. I'll click on Active Directory as my identity source and click Next. I'll choose my Active Directory from the drop-down list here under Existing Directories and click Next. And here I can review my changes and I want to confirm them. So I'll scroll down here and type accept. And then I'll click on change identity source. This change may take a moment. Now that I've selected Active Directory as my identity source, AWS SSO will allow me to configure AD sync. I can do so by clicking on the start guided setup near the top. This will allow me to configure which AD users and groups that I want to sync into AWS SSO. First, I'll be directed to a review attributes mapping page for AWS SSO. That is, which AD attribute values will be mapped to which corresponding AWS SSO attributes. You can view the mappings for both users and groups. You can also edit or update mutable attribute mappings to the AD attribute of your choice. For this demo, I'm going to leave the defaults, and I'm going to click Next. After reviewing the attribute mappings, I'll be directed to a setup page that will allow me to set up my sync scope or the subset of AD users and groups that I want to sync into AWS SSO. I can perform an exact match as part of my lookup for users and groups and add them to the sync scope. Once added, they will automatically be synchronized on a regular basis from Active Directory to AWS SSO. I can also remove users and groups from the sync scope. So for example, if I want to add a user name Sayed Ahmed into this group, I can type in the username and then add them right here. I can also do the same for groups. So I can click on groups and type in the group name, and it has to be an exact match. So here I will be looking for an all AWS SSO users group and click add. So now both the SAMID user and the all AWS SSO users group will be synced over into AWS SSO. We recommend that you set up a parent group in Active Directory, like this group here, all AWS SSO users group, and set your AWS SSO sync scope to this parent group. This helps optimize the sync process and streamline managing this sync scope in the Active Directory side, with minimal need to make updates in AWS SSO. I'll click on Next. The final step is to review the configurations for attribute mappings and the sync scope and start the automated synchronization process. Once I confirm and start the sync, the Active Directory identities will be updated in AWS SSO every few hours. You can also access the Manage Sync option in the Settings page to edit the sync scope or attribute mappings at any time. You can also pause and resume sync from this page whenever this is necessary. So I'll scroll down and click on Save Configuration. After saving the configuration, we can see that our user, the SAMID user, has now been configured for sync. as well as the all AWS SSO users group is synced as well. And there are other users within this group as well. So any users or any nested groups that reside within this group will all be synced over in through this AD sync configuration. I can click on resume sync, and this should resume any sync activities that were taking place. And if I want to pause them, I can simply click on pause anytime I need to. I can also view all of my attribute mappings by clicking here. And I can see the previously defined attributes for both users and groups and modify them as needed. Thank you for your time.